France. A lake just outside Paris was the place where Europe's best water skiers took on the cream of American water sporters. It was 9-a-side, and the competition was fantastic. With international prestige at stake, everyone tried their hardest. Too hard sometimes. With vital points to be won, the skiers took to the air with daredevil abandon. The Americans eventually won by a single point. Looks like they decided to save the airfare home.